sale tonight. And now we're going to move on to our next contest, and it is a Fatal 4-Way Women's Match set for one fall with a 20-minute time limit.
I don't think I'm ready for this.
And it's time to jump around. It's time to jump around. And it's time to hit it hot.
Competitor number one, C-Bunny.
C-Bunny, a hip, a hop, a hip into the hip, hip hop. You don't stop the rock. She's out here.
I hate you.
It's time
every
to go.
Every fiber of your being, I hope that you end up in the hospital on the way home back to the front.
She's got better moves than a young J-Lo. Go, C-Bunny.
C-Bunny ready for this match. Let's see the next competitor.
Oh, look who it is.
Number two, Jordan Grace.
She had nothing to say to you.
I mean, wouldn't you want to be the one to interview Jordan Grace?
Not really. She's too busy with her workout that you interrupted. Look, she has to finish it in the ring because of you. Are you proud of yourself?
Oh, she had, a good hour and a half to get ready. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
There she is.
It's time to feel the sugar rush!
This is competitor number three, Solo Darling!
Solo Darling! She's out here! And she's got her lollipop! She's the Candy Crush Queen! Oh yeah! Oh yeah!
Solo Darling definitely has the crowd behind her.
Look at that oversized mug!
Nikki Adams!
That is the Black Rose, Nikki Adams. Every rose has their thorns, and she is going to stick every member.
What if she's the whole damn bush?
Even more of a reason that she is going to spike every single member of this competition.
You know who I'm going for in this match?
Let me guess. Your best friend, Jordan Grace.
Actually, me and Jordan are on good terms right now. She just threw some shade at me in the back. I'm actually going for Solo Darling!
Is it because she didn't share her complexion secret with you? Because you look more like a pepperoni pizza than New York.
Whoa. Look at... Does Solo Darling have a damn tail?
Yes!
There's
your answer.
Some questions are just rhetorical. And some are meant to be answered.
Honestly... I think there's more than sugar in the system of Solo Darling.
There's sugar, spice, and everything nice coming out.
I was going to say illegal substances, but that works too.
We can neither confirm nor deny these allegations right now.
Was there medical staff on duty to test this? I'm a little worried for the safety of the other competitors.
I'm not worried. You know what I'm worried about? The safety of the mental psyche of the other women in this match when you have Solo Darling in there.
You know what?
Jordan Grace
and Nikki Adams.
We're joined here by the one and only Eris Rain. How are you doing?
Eris!
Doing good.
Eris, you are known for your manager.
Solo Darling's out of the ring.
I've never seen you as an active competitor. Are you a competitor?
I am, but currently I am actually on injury at the moment.
Oh,
C-Bunny knows what she's doing here.
Miss Rain, how is your throat after those banshee-like screams that split my eardrums? Are you okay? Do we need to get a doctor?
Oh, C-Bunny hopping over the head.
C-Bunny with a low clothesline.
C-Bunny hip hopping, and here comes C-Bunny.
Back elbow there.
And C-Bunny also goes, oh, man. A little hip hop leg drop. One, two. And Usagi-chan only gets two. Oh, yeah.
I'm assuming you're out here because you might add something more than
Jordan
this
Grace breaking up that pin attempt by Solo Darling.
I prefer you to him at least, because you're at least something I can look at and not throw up in my mouth.
Well, you better be careful, because Lawrence isn't that far. So you might want to be a little careful with that.
Oh, what did you do? Hobble over here?
Solo Darling.
You're going to hobble with his broken knee?
Solo Darling.
It will either be him,
Jordan Grace with a jawbreaker.
Oh, trembling.
And a splash into the corner by Solo Darling. Double Bulldog. Yeah. Oh, yeah. Double Bulldog with a Candy Crush by Tuna. Only one.
C-Bunny going for the cover. One, two.
And that's a smart C-Bunny. C-Bunny looks like she got ready for like a Rocky montage out here with her half hoodie, her training bra. She's ready to go. And she's all over the Black Rose.
They're definitely all ready to go.
Oh, knee to the middle area.
Every rose has a thorn, and she's using her thorns to stab C-Bunny in the midsection.
She is a thorn.
She's
the thorn in the proverbial side of C-Bunny right now, and those thorn-like kicks right to the back, the small of the back. Eris, so you talk about all four of these women in here. Who would you like to go up against the most upon your return?
And a kick
out of
to
these
the
four ladies, I would actually like to go with Solo Darling.
Really?
I would love to have a match with her. We were talking in the back, and we were talking about her
like
love of sweets, and we were just talking, and I would definitely love
Senton
to have a match
there.
With her.
And what a... What else? Oh, Solo speaking of Solo Darling, she pushes her way back into the match as she breaks up the cover.
You know, let me ask you a better question, a more important question. How did it feel when you were watching Lawrence Spiral get his knee taken
Solo
apart,
Darling
by,
with the stiff right hands.
Did it hurt? It looked like it hurt you.
Jordan Grace hops over, and she ran over Solo Darling like a Matt truck with no brakes.
Don't answer that. I don't think my ears can handle any more of your obnoxious voice. Why are you even joining me? You've got nothing important to say.
Jordan Grace has cleared that ring.
Jordan Grace with a suplex. Oh, roll through.
The clear fan favorite by these Jersey crowds.
Jordan Grace, suplex, dos.
I don't know what's worse, the gross pandering or the gross air. This Jersey crowd.
And Solo Darling in the corner. Jordan Grace coming through. Lariat in a corner. What is she looking for? Oh no.
Jersey might be bad, but at least.
And Nikki Adams!
Solo
Nikki Darling. Adams with those hard rights! Those Alabama rights!
Nijinoku
Driver!
And a kick out at two!
And look at this! Jordan Grace got a meaner scowl on her face than Kelly Clarkson after she realized
she didn't sell
albums.
She's amping up.
She got a stop. She got a crush.
She got a sugar rush.
She got the sugar rush.
Someone call a Popeye. He'll think his gimmick was stolen.
Oh, and here comes.
There it is.
Neck breaker.
Wait for the straight jacket. Wait. Look out. Look out. Oh!
Nikki Adams with a Polish hammer there.
The that was the STO bunny takeover.
Jordan, no.
You know what? This Energizer bunny's finally stopped going.
Oh!
The amped up
Solo Darling out of nowhere, but Solo Darling got kicked inadvertently in the head.
That's right. Inadvertently, let's go
with that. Wait a second. She might be thinking. Oh, we thought she was thinking.
Jordan Grace getting the crowd behind her. Bear hug.
Devastating bear hug by Jordan Grace. That's not fair. That woman is more sugar than human at this point.
And look at this. Look at the fight.
She makes me very, very nervous.
Look at the fight. Solo Darling. No.
Jordan Grace comes out on top.
Jordan Grace comes out on top with that mama bear hug.
Mama bear hug. Nikki Adams wants nothing to do with it.
I don't blame her. She was Robin's daughter as well.
Not
making her way out of the ring.
Jordan Grace!
But you know what? In all honesty, the one that hit the three all worked hard in unity protecting Lawrence Spiral today.
Well. What tag team?